there, I think it's a very difficult rally for me because it's my last chance to take my championships back from Guy. So yeah, we'll push quite hard and see what we can do to win Guy.
Our car's going okay. One or two things we want to work through on setup. But yeah, it's getting there, it's fun.
Today is a different story. I think it's working out probably good for us, and we're pushing hard as well. But yeah, I think it's working good.
A very tricky end to day number one here in Secunda for the Lake Amuzi Rally. Stage one was absolutely awesome. Everyone was trucking and running. It was a fast pace set out by the championship runners. On stage number two, the wind started to pump. On stage number three, the rain arrived, and arrived big time. Freezing cold, rain, pumping wind, so much so in fact that the race officials have had to cancel stage number four. It was just too wet, just too muddy, and the conditions were not going to be safe at all.